man of tomorrow?
This is the little tiny pot. I've just emptied the contents out into a bucket and rinsed them through, washed them through. It's a bit mucky, we tend to have to have them. Just give them a bit of a wipe. What are we saying with this? This was a bit of a problem with these because the light gets through the container. They're much better done in a black container. Just wanted to refill this one. So it's a bit of a hard to get off. As you can see, that's like all of them gone, we don't want that. Well, that's it. Just capillary matting, anything will do really, it's because just to stop the particles going into the bottle. And blocking up the holes obviously here in the handle and in the lid to let it drain. So piece over the lid inside and a bit just to stop it going. These are just off cuts in the bottom of your plant box. And then the medium can go back in. I'm going to use that elsewhere. I'm just going to try this one this time, just using perlite. That was a mixture of perlite, vermiculite and the little tiny balls. You can get these aggregate balls. So now I'm just going to use perlite and give it a go with this. I'll just fill it back up again. Now, these two little pipes we took out. They're just inserting the ends. They're not tight, they're loose. They're too long so they won't fall out. So you can just sit them in there. You don't want to get the stuff in the end. It'll push it out though. And then just fill it to the surface. Now I'm going to stick some basil seeds in here. The reason why I'm tying this is just dry. The perlite in here is to keep it dry, and I'm seeing if we need to have the vermiculite. See, a little brown stuff. It holds water where the perlite lets the water run through it. So I'm just going to give this a try. See how it does. I'm going to plant some seeds in here, wet it, put some seeds in, and just put some more on top. That's all I'm going to do. So we'll get back to that in a minute. Well, I'm just filling up the tank at the bottom. I've just took this out of the other tank. I've got a bit of algae floating around in it already. That's not any good. Right. So, I'm just going to take a few of the rocket seeds. Oh, no, first off, get it right. Just going to get it wet. Thank you. noticed it always starts, the wind always starts blowing just when you're about to put seeds.
There's going to be far too many there, but hey.
I was going to say spread them evenly, but I ended up with multiple of them, aren't I? I'm just putting a few seeds on the end at once, rather than putting them all on. We did kind of get a few too many at this end, but should be okay. This is where I want to cover up. I'm not going to put loads on. Just have to cover them seeds up, but I want to be covering the pipes up this time. And then we'll plug it in. Put the airline to it and it'll be away again. Now hopefully, pop this up on the wall here. In the next few days, we should see someone coming out of the top of it. Come off a little bit now, a bit of cold water on it. Just gonna take this guy, you can see this one's been sat just in the corner. I was in that tray. We're just going to expand it now and put it into this larger tray. So we've got a little bit more to go at. So let's have this chap out a bit here. Pop him in there. These in the earlier video. Turn the tap back on, will you, please? We turned it off, we just extended this little piece of pipe. You can see now the water squirting out of that end there. So it's a simple device. And as it water pushes it up, it shuts it off. Place something on top of them just to stop them floating. Yeah, hold on. Lady talk after it. So yeah, I'm going to do the same. These are these aren't doing too well really. These came from inside. We were given them from the allotment society. So I'm just going to give one of these a go out here, see if it'll pick up at all. It's a bit of a casualty if I don't snap it in the process. So there we go. About to need a little bit more in that one. And I'll strap that one. That's up there. So it's just a little bit of repotting.
Strike with knowledge, oh children. Within I know, I rock is a solid foundation. Jah is our guide to creation. Have faith, bow patiently waiting for the stream of faith which brings life forever.